Bananas. They are one of the most popular fruits and are often taken for granted. But perhaps not for long. Almost all the world's bananas produced for export and found in supermarkets today are of a single variety, the Cavendish, and its days may be numbered. That's because the biggest reasons the Cavendish became the world's most popular banana may also be its demise. The Cavendish is seedless and therefore nicer to eat, but it also means it's sterile and unable to reproduce. So farmers must clone each plant, resulting in almost no genetic diversity. That leaves the world's most popular banana highly vulnerable to disease, and if one banana is at risk, they all are. This might mean the end for the Cavendish banana. That might seem unrealistic, but it has actually happened before. A strain of fungus wiped out the Cavendish predecessor, the Gros Michel, in the 1950s. The Gros Michel was a bigger, sweeter fruit with thicker skin and was the banana of choice up until the 1950s. Today, fungus is threatening the existence of the Cavendish banana, just as it did with the Gros Michel. But while this may mean the end of the Cavendish, it doesn't mean there will be no more bananas. Even though 95% of banana exports come from the Cavendish, there exist over 1,000 varieties of wild bananas, but most of them have seeds, which makes them not as nice to eat. Researchers are working to help the Cavendish survive as long as possible. They are also developing new bananas that might replace the Cavendish. This might mean we will have a totally different banana in the future.